Somebody's got to do something about it.
Well, police say the crackdown is continuing and more arrests could be on the way.